Beautiful. Right, spin round and continue with our journey. That was just too lovely a spot not to stop and savour. Signs of slate everywhere here, isn't it? Beautiful. Slowly through there, because it's just absolutely wonderful. Amazing. Right, on we go. It's just lovely. Everywhere you look, it's just beautiful. We got down here. I think I'm stalking of that lady, well. Oh yeah, beautiful. Lambs. Yards, 50 yards. Looks like you're taking me over here. Are you? Think so. Oh, lovely place. Flipping lovely can you get. Look at this. Look at that. Oh man. Colors. This is just so beautiful. Oh, look at the colour of these flowers. A bus comes down here. It's a chapel hiding behind here. Wow. Beautiful. Somebody's house by the looks of it. May well have been a chapel once. Oh, I just didn't want this road to end. Oh, it's meant to turn up there. Do a turn around, kid. Do a turn around. Nothing behind me. Nope. Nope. Nothing in front. Oh man. The colour of that flower. Isn't that rhododendrons? I'm sure they're rhododendrons. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Seriously. Look at that. dragon, that Merv dragon. Did you see him? Yeah, I know. Just the point where it's closed, ah yeah. Shame. But at least we had another look. Always good to go and have a look. That's my motto. That's going to be the new motto. Always good to go and have a look. Can't go up there, I'm afraid. Beeline, so you need to correct. What's this here? Lovely view there, Merv. Made it worth coming up here. Cat chilling his beans in the middle of the road. Good for you, mate. Good for you. Right, where am I? What am I doing? Where's this car here going? Thank you. Corris. Oh, I think I know where this is going to come out. at this lovely church. Holy Trinity Church. Just beautiful. I think I know where I am. Can have a little look over there. And there you have it. Beautiful. Beautiful. %? That'll be alright. Okay. Right. Well, we're heading back now. So, we'll see you. We'll have a chat along the way. I found that to be quite an enjoyable half a day's riding, really. Enjoyed it. We're heading back towards Barmouth now. She's the 470, I believe. 470 or 487, one of the two. There's some lovely scenery to have a look at on the way through here. So let's roll on. And I brought you back because there's some beautiful scenery ahead. It'd be a shame to miss it, and a few twisties as well, by the looks of things. I've done this road before, but that was on older videos. Just stunning. Sometimes I miss nodding back in time to people that have nodded me because something's catching my eye. And before you know it, I pass them. Before I realise that they're there. Oh, it's just beautiful. I've been, again, struck really lucky today with the weather. So, 10% battery remaining. Might have to change the battery in a minute. We'll see. I think it will change the battery rather than lose what we're going to ride through in a minute. Find somewhere to pull over in a second and do a battery change. We'll go on the bus stop. I'm only going to be here for a second. I don't think I'm going to be interfering with the buses too much. I'll pull in over for a second. Do you? Right, so we're back on the bike. Battery changed. Let's go and finish the ride out. Don't know how many videos this will be. 1, 2, 3, or 4, or 5. Who bloody knows? Who cares? Look at that. Fantastic. Right. Beautiful. Oh, got a rough road there. Beautiful, beautiful place. Man alive. lovely stretch of road. This will bring us out at Cross Foxes. Cross Foxes is where we'll draw the video for today's series of videos to a close. But just man alive, just beautiful. Down to Cross Foxes. So, hanging a left now to Dolgellau, towards Dolgellau, I should say. So, on this note, what I'm going to do here is wrap up the video for the day. You know the drill. I hope you enjoyed it. It's been fantastic having you along with us, if you've come along, from me, Merv and Stan. If you enjoyed the video, please consider leaving a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel and you like this sort of stuff, please consider subscribing. And comment away. Great to have you along. So as another ride closes, nothing more to say than look after yourselves, yaki da, and cheers and ta-ra a bit.